everyone. It is Wednesday, June 5th, 2019. We're here in Napa. We got a pair of CP units shoving this little thing back in the yard. Guy, like those, just those cars sitting on their own that we saw. I think that might be this guy, or at least what he's putting back onto now. Here's hoping he's shoving back onto his train and not into the yard track. Nine, someone's got his bell on. Absolute debauchery that was me trying to film that CP train coming out. I haven't had a shot go that long in years. Thank you. 6016 is the new view on that grader. Everybody, there goes those pair of sleepy units shoving back onto their train here at Rapport 459. See you in the next clip with the next video, then I'm gonna have things go.
Yeah, we're all trains out on board, ready to depart towards the Grand. Over.
That later again.
CP9714, over.
Said PCET over the radio, so.
Alright, I've got a couple locals coming in. I'll give you a light down to Caldwell. We'll meet you there. You might as well roll it, make sure they get by. Yeah, that way you don't stop.
Okay, sounds good. And also letting you know we're not running with PTC today, over.
And no PTC, because you got a foreign unit there on the head end. Copy, thank you.
Alright, thank you.
Hey everyone, it turns out this MPCET is actually departing now. I got one of those beautiful Canadian horns on him.
It's just dark.
Charlie, MPCET, departing Nampa. And we got an eastbound rolling into town. I'm gonna keep filming. I'm just gonna keep filming here. Looks like actually no T4WB. Inbound, a decent clip. Yep, OT4WV. And there comes a big LCA 58 coming eastbound into Nampa, and the MPCET headed westbound. See you the next clip or the next video, depending on how things go. Alright everyone, now we're over here at the other crossing at milepost 459. We got LCA 44 coming in as just light power. Looks like an ACE leader and a BNSF possibly second out. Regular AC. Everybody, there comes LCA 44, is just a pair of light engines coming here past milepost 459. See you in the next clip or the next video, depending on how things go. Nice warning train, nice warning. All right, everyone, now we're out here by Fox. We got westbound something or other. Yeah, westbound manifest coming into town. I really have nowhere else to stand. I really wish I had my vest on me. Mostly all wrecks, but there's a few manifest cars mixed in. there might be something. That westbound manifest headed into the end. See you next time for the next video, but on how things go.